crowd of 8,000. Starting pitchers, we have James Paxton for Seattle and Daniel Mengen for Oakland, who has the best facial hair in baseball. We got regular TV broadcast and radio. Nothing new there. For field festivities, we have a third base field visit with the kids club. They have a little pink and I don't know what's on that. Presentation, we have Men's Warehouse, and they are also throwing out the first pitch. We got Kids Club winner also throwing out the second pitch. And tonight the anthem is the SF Boys Choir wearing the U.S. wristband. And we got endgame Angela Brito doing the seventh inning stretch. Over at AMV Gate and LLMM is Tommy LaPage. He's not in the dispatch tonight. We got Seagate, Jerry Nimenez, DJ Joe Pinson, and Championship Plaza, Chloe Jambaza. Make sure to give her hell. Up in dispatch, we got Sean Couch, and doing incident tracking analyst is Elizabeth Gonzalez.
Yeah, it's talked about.
As far as I know, all the suits are completely fine and no changes with that, so we'll go to the back. We got Chevy Free Parking Tuesday, the last one of the night, and we have the Portuguese Heritage Night. So we got 889 tickets out for that, and they will be in the East Side Club for you, Tommy LaPaz. Fifth floor conference room, we have the Green Stampede. We have left field and right field barbecue pairs going, along with the Shaggy Park Buffet. And as well for the vendors, we got Blue Waters and Walk Resorts. And C&D Gate, pretty normal. Championship Plaza, we got some good food up there. Two more nights to get your food truck on, so make sure you go out there and check that out. And for all of you, the staff, congratulate the All-Stars for the Employee of the Month. We have one in here. Check out the social media account. They made it on the social media account for the A's too, so you know. Star over there. And our fun fact for the day is cheerophobia is the fear of fun. I know Tori doesn't like having fun, so you know, you might have that. But I know Matt is not here, but just to reiterate for the uniform return, it starts tonight. We got one tonight starting at 7:30, so just make sure you talk to your staff, remind them. Lower lobby, 7:30 to end of game. Whenever their shift ends, they can return their credential, their name tag, and their jacket in order to get their deposit back. We're doing that tomorrow as well, and on Saturday and Monday. So make sure to remind your staff about the importance of returning the uniform. And that's it. If anyone has no questions. Awesome. Have a good trip, guys.
Yeah, Parker.